says he's against Mr. Colin Parker.
Come on.